Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is,
what is 28 degrees Celsius in Fahrenheit? The answer to the question is, convert degrees Celsius to Fahrenheit formula. F is equal to C multiplied 9 over 4 plus 32. For 28 degree Celsius, F is equal to 28 multiplied by 9 over 5 plus 32 is equal to 82.4 degrees Fahrenheit. Conclusion, 28 degree Celsius is 82.4 degree Fahrenheit. This is the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave your comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel.